The purpose of bolts in any assembly is to hold the parts together and to transfer forces between them. When we include bolts in finite element models, the different parts do not detect each other automatically, as their interactions is not part of the governing equations. So, we use what we refer to as connections to transfer these forces. Making the right choice of connections can lead us to efficient and accurate representation of both the bolt and its preload. In this Ansys Innovation course, we'll focus on the role of the connections in bolted joints and how to choose them appropriately for different applications. Specifically, we'll investigate when a bolt can be modeled using solid or beam elements and what type of connections are appropriate for such choices. We'll then end the course with a walkthrough workshop that demonstrates how to set up these connections and solve for a practical problem using Ansys Workbench Mechanical. Once the course material is finished, the students can take on the homework workshop and then answer the quizzes to get the best out of the course. I'm Bhargava Sista, one of the instructors, and I invite you to enroll for the Ansys Innovation course on preloaded bolted joints, connecting bolts with rest of the assembly. Also, don't forget to visit our website to discover more such courses.